Just like to welcome everybody to Lynn Camp. This is a good, proud moment for us, athletic-wise, school-wise, and of course, football. You know, we're proud of him, proud of Andrew, and tickled to death that University of Cumberlands sees enough in this young man to help him further his education and get to play at the next level. He's earned it, worked hard, and we're proud of him. We're here with his parents and his sisters and brother. And his brother's a good football player, as most of you already know, and hope we'll be doing this for him when his time rolls around. But this time, we're going to have Coach Russell come back, and he's going to say some things about this young man and what's going on today. And just happy that everybody's here, and I'd like to thank the media for covering this. Thank you.
Obviously, this is my first year as the head football coach at Lynn Camp High School. It's a special moment because Andrew's actually the first person, as myself being the head football coach, to sign to play college. We have our team, we have our cheerleaders, we have our faculty and our staff here today, you know, because it's a special moment. I remember doing it 15 years ago. And, you know, this day for Andrew, he'll remember it the rest of his life. And his future starts today. You know, fellas, the one thing I want to look at you guys and say is, you guys can be sitting here next year, seniors, okay? Juniors 2 years from now, sophomores and freshmen. All right. There's a place to play college football for everybody, but it starts with that student athlete, okay? When you actually take the student part, that's why we have study halls. That's why, you know, I'm constantly on you guys about your grades. Now, Andrew's obviously done that, and Andrew's going to, you know, define his, you know, the student today with, you know, signing scholarship papers to do that. And then obviously on the field. Andrew is here today with Terry and Mary Ann Mills, obviously with his sisters and his brother. He's obviously going to Cumberlands on a football scholarship to major in theology. Andrew played offensive line in 4 years here at Lynn Camp. Defensively, he was a linebacker and defensive line. And his accomplishments over the last couple of years, he was the 2011 All-SEKC, 2012 All-SEKC. He was one of our captains, and he also received the Hitman Award this year. And the Hitman Award is an award that, you know, one of the new traditions we're going to have this year is we're the School of Hard Knocks. And obviously, with that Hitman Award, we want to keep that tradition going. I still today remember in camp, and I know you guys do too, when he hit Matt Walker, to allow himself to get the Hitman Award. And this young man, you know, that hit right, that's a college football hit, you know, and I wish we had, you know, had some film on it. But, you know, he's obviously, you know, I played at Union, and, you know, even though, that says UC over there, I'm still real proud of him. University of Cumberlands has an awesome theology department. Andrew's big in his faith. You know, he led us by saying Psalm 91 before every game this year. And when you look back, we never really had, you know, a serious injury. And so it's always good to have a preacher on your team. Okay, so we're good at that. So right now we're going to go ahead and let him sign. We'll go ahead and, you know, get all of our football coaches, okay, from this last year. We'd like for you guys to be in here for the signing as well. And just thank everybody for being here. And go Cats. Thank you. This time, Coach Collins, okay? Coach Collins, we'll have him come up here and speak real quick, okay? Coach Collins is going to go ahead and, you know, say a few things about Andrew, and we'll finish up for the day.
Absolutely. Thank you for letting me come today. This is a great day for the University of Cumberland's football team and school. Everything Coach said is what we've come to find out about him throughout the recruiting process. Excellent on the field, excellent off the field, excellent in the classroom. And those are the things that we are looking for at University of Cumberland. So this is a great day, and let me say congratulations.
Everybody have a good day. Thank you.